There are various types and reasons for casting easy love spells. It could be to find a lover, to know how soon you will get married, to create a magic love charm, to make yourself more desirable, to attract a lover, to bring back a lost love, to call forth your soulmate, to attract a new love, or to simply bewitch a man's thoughts. But before casting these easy love spells, there are some important stuff that you have to remember. First, if there are parts of the spell that you do not understand, change the words. Make it your spell with just a little guidance from another person's spell. These spells are much, much more powerful when used in conjunction with Fremen's.
A spell that is uniquely yours is perfectly and understandably the best spell that could work for you. It is closer to your personal power. It will be easier, more powerful and effective. You may always tweak and tinker about, but always remember to record everything that you do in your own spell book. That way you wouldn't forget how you did it successfully the last time. One of the most common easy love spells is the one which can tell you how soon you will get married. This method is all about mixing some herbs and putting it under your pillow. It is then said that if you dream about music on at night, it means that you will shortly marry the one that you desire. If you however dream about fire, then that tells you about the complete opposite. You will not marry the one that you desire. And for the worst part, if you dream about a church on that night of the ritual, which by the way is supposed to be a Friday, then you are doomed. You are destined to die single.
Another easy love spells only consists of a pen, a paper, and a pink candle on a Friday evening. Using your favorite pen, write on a clean paper your first name and your lover's last name. Draw a circle around those names, close your eyes, and then meditate. You also have to chant these words while visualizing. Our fate is sealed, we are one, so mote it be, it is done. Meditation and visualization is one of the main ingredients in any spell. It is always ideal to meditate on the person that you desire, visualize a happy future with your loved one, and imagine the greatest life for the both of you. It is as if you are willing your imagination into reality. Some spells take a little time. Not all of them are instant, but you will see results in more or less a week with meditating and visualizing every day for 15 minutes.
Of course, nothing beats the real course of reality. It is always great to let all things run its course. But if you are a bit of anxious about your future love life, there's nothing wrong with using a little magic and easy love spells to help tweak it a little bit. Find out more about easy love spells at http://www.bestwitchcraftspells.com.